Hello, Tom from EveryStepCalculus.com, EveryStepPhysics.com. Double integral today on this video. So let's do it. Index 8 to get to my menu. We're going to scroll down to the D section. You can use the second and then the arrow to go, you know, quicker screen by screen. But there's double integral right there. And we're going to enter our function. And we're going to press alpha first before you enter anything into these entry lines here. Alpha x times y plus x squared times y cubed. I always show you what you've entered. You can change it if you want. And now we have to decide whether we want to do it from dy dx or dx dy. That's the order of integration. We're going to do it with a number 2 dy dx this day, today. And here we have, if dx is on the outside, then it's on the outside here. And this is on the inside, therefore the dAy by is in the limits are involved with the dy inside. So let's remember that. The dx is on the outside, therefore these go with the dx. Dy is on the inside, these go, the limits of integration go from ay to by. So let's enter those now. And there's the region, just like this in notation. So we're going to do alpha 1 to alpha 3. Say it's okay. I'm going to do alpha 0 to alpha 2. I say that's okay. And there's our integral right there. We have the function inside here, dy dx, and here's the x on the outside, and the limits of integration 0 to 2 on the inside. So with respect to y, we integrate with respect to y, and here's the answer. X squared times y to the fourth over 4 plus x times y squared over 2. And we're going to do that over the 0 and the 2 limits. So at x equals 2, you add, you see quotation marks here, but I would like to put parentheses in for those because we're substituting y equals 2 for all the y's in this function here. So you're going to have to put the parentheses in. Every time you see quotes, put parentheses, okay? And then 4x squared plus 2x, and that's what that equals. And then y equals 0, then here's the zeros in for y, and that equals 0. And 4x squared plus 2x minus the upper limit minus the lower limit is 4x squared plus 2 times x. Now we integrate that with respect to the limits of 1 and 3. Here's with respect to x. So we integrate that. Here's the answer here. 4x cubed divided by 3x squared over 1 and 3, the limits. At x equals 3, here we're substituting 3 in for all the x's, equals 45. At x equals 1, we substitute 1 for all the x's, 7/3. So upper minus lower, 45 minus 7/3 equals the area is equal to 42.7 square units. Remember, the an integral always gives you the area under a curve. And so here I always like to put square units in there. All right, have a good one.